Okay, so this is where we use the constellation map. Eliminate only the stars that form the constellation. So that's not the combination. Well, for goodness sake, are you kidding me, game? Nope, that's gotta be it. Well, for goodness sake. Are you stinking kidding me? Are you serious? I just had to move those two. Alright. Well, there it is. To open the cache in the shield, I need a star. Well, I'll take a spear. Did we look at this already? Yeah.
I'm still in shock.
Okay. So we did see that. Alright. radio controlled magnet, acid, computer chip, and a spear. Let me take a look at the map here. So this is my current location. These are locations where there are available actions. Let's go back to the control office. Oh, this area. I forgot about this area. I don't have... I don't have a... control knob. Actually, you know what? This computer chip? Let's go back to the surface of Mars. I think I know where that's... Alright. Let's back up this way. Yeah, here we go. There we go. So that's moving the satellite dish. Then there's this little metal object. You know, I wonder if I can get it with the spear. No. Can I get it with the tweezers? Are you serious? Radio controlled magnet? There we go. Control knob. Okay, so our satellite's moving again. We got our control knob. Let's go back to the control office. All right. Use the three control knobs to straighten the line. All right. All right, guys, we got 14 minutes left in the stream for today. And, there we go. The face on Mars. So is that it for this? All right. Okay, so I still have to... still have to somehow get through the laser areas there. So all the actions are at the current location here. Ah, Artificial photosynthesis. Scientists are using artificial photosynthesis to produce oxygen on Mars. Through a biochemical process, they're turning a carbonic acid found in the atmosphere of the planet into gas suitable for breathing. Scientists are using amaranth produce, the considerable amount of energy needed for the process. 6. Digital memory cards. Alright, I don't know what else I'm supposed to do there. Okay, so I still gotta do stuff in this room. Oh, we got zoom controls here. Alright. I saw the same image in the temple. I did? I saw the same image in the temple. Alright. So, let's head back to the temple. So I still have something to do in the office. The same image in the temple. Hey, Wendyus Miller, welcome to the stream. Glad you could visit for a little bit. I'm actually going to be ending the stream in about 8 minutes. But I will be back tomorrow to continue this game. So what else do I need to do here? Let's see, can I put... Okay, I can't put acid on the laser. I was gonna lurk till I slept. Yeah, I'm gonna be... I'm going to be finishing up here in a little bit. Let's see, what can I still do with the controls here? Let's take a look at the map. Okay. So I still have actions at this place and at the temple. Well, let me go to the temple. Let me see if I can do something there. Let me go ahead and retranslate. One of the the keys is hidden in the Great Pyramid. Do I pour acid here? Nope. So I can do an action here, but I can also do an action back here. All right, game, give me a hint. Click on each individual part to recreate an image you have seen elsewhere. I don't remember where I saw that. I mean, was it something here in the control room? So the tweezers got me through there. Okay. Well, now I can go back to the temple and place this item. Star. All right, I know where to use that. And we'll use the translator. One of the keys is hidden in the statue of the gods. Alright. Okay, come on, Marcy, let's go. Actually, I need to go back this way. Alright, here we go. Red sphere. All right. Another hidden object section. Remove the sign, I might find something of interest. Let's see, screwdriver. Remove the panel there, there's our fish. Gas can. Let's see, was there a... Okay, that's the thread. I thought I saw a megaphone a moment ago. There's our pencil. Okay, so a knife, canned food, and megaphone. Let's see, where would the canned food be? Okay. Megaphone? That is the stream. Thank you so much for stopping by and visiting. And we'll be back here tomorrow for some more Eternal Journey, New Atlantis. And until then, you guys have a good day.